Hello, friends!
My name is Jessi.
My name is Crisi.
By the way, we're doing the experiment called
walking
water.
Yes, the water is going to walk.
The water is going to walk. So first, we have three cups.
So let us set them.
Yes. So you have to place them like this.
Yeah.
And then next, you have to take the water
and pour it in.
And pour it in. We have to only pour half.
Yeah, half. Not so.
Yes.
If it's filled in, it's filled in. Do not put it
in. And you have to not put it in the middle cup. Now what we have to do is that we have to take two colors of our choice. So we're taking red and yellow.
Yellow is my favorite because it's a boy color.
Okay. My favorite color is red. So let's pour some in.
Let's pour a little bit color of it.
One drop is, ooh, hey, no. Oh yeah, that, oh no,
hold on. Hey, pour one more drop.
Yes, that's it. You have to take the tissue papers. Only two tissue papers first you have to take. And then place them like this. On top of each other. And then you have to roll them. After you roll them, you have to place it like this. A curl. And then put it in the red water. And then place it like this. And then you have to take the other two and then place them on top of each other again and then roll them. I'm gonna do the same method. You have to roll them and then place them like this and pour it in.
Roll, roll, and roll.
Yes. If you put it a little near, it will work. And then you have to blur it like this.
Wait for at least a day.
At least you have to wait for 2 hours.
2 hours later.
Ooh, look! The red and yellow mixed and made an orange formula in the middle.
How?
They actually travel from the tissue paper up and go down into the air. Because if it mixes red and yellow, it is equal to orange.
Yeah.
So this is the experiment, guys. It looks super cool. Experiment looks really cool. And it is actually true. So this is a really nice experiment. You can try this at home and it is really easy to do it. Bye! Thank you for watching this video.
Subscribe,
like,
and share.